Graffiti is a way of life for a lot of us. It's the route that we chose and we picked in order to get out of a situation where we were going to really spiral down to nowhere. The graffiti scene to us, to me especially, is an alternative way of living where we were living. For instance, you didn't deal with gangs anymore. You dealt with crews. And you didn't have to fight. You put everything on the wall, and your peers